guys, the horse has landed, and today I want to show you guys an invitation. So, I've been watching a couple videos on proms and dances in Animal Jam, and they all look like a lot of fun. I believe it or not, have never actually participated in any of them. So, I wanted to change it up and I wanted to host one. Well, I know I'm non-member, but I figured it'd be pretty cool to try out. So, I wanted to show you guys the invitation that I made. So, I photoshopped all this together, so that's why it looks a little funny. Anyway, so it says Animal Jam Dance Theme Masquerade. So what I mean by that is, with the masquerade thing, is you're required to like wear something like elegant and like dressy. But the most important part of being dressed up all elegant and stuff is wearing something that resembles a mask. Now, being non-member, I don't really have any masks, so I would recommend, if you do not have a mask, to wear like a head item. Like, any head item will count. It just has to be a head item. So the time is from 6 to 7 p.m. Pacific time on Friday, September 7th, in my den. Now, if you are not on the Pacific Coast or in the Pacific time zone in the United States, then this is not what time it's going to be for you guys. Like, let's say you're all on the other side of the world, this might be like really early in the morning, or you know how it is with different time zones. So I would recommend searching like what it would be for you if you are not on the Pacific Coast. So anyway, just some other info that doesn't really fit into the theme time, where and when stuff. Is kings and queens might be chosen. And might is because, depending on the number, like if we only get a couple people, then we might not. But if we get tons of people, then probably a definite yes. Bringing dates is encouraged but not required, again, with the amount of people we get. But if you see this, please repost this. Well, the thing with that is, just spread the word is what I mean. And then I'm also gonna be posting this exact invitation on Instagram, so that's why it says repost. Also, the dance will be recorded and posted on Horse Face channel or on my channel. So the thing is, I just wanted to mention that just in case you don't want to be on camera, because I know lots of jammers don't like being on camera. Others really do like to be on camera. Like me, whenever I see someone's recording, I automatically just like flock towards them. And yes, so this is the invitation. I want you guys, if you can make it, please do, because it's something different I want to try out. So yes, thank you and have a good day.
I live for the applause, applause, applause. I live for the applause.